Good morning, everyone. Today I'm on a YY64GXG 3286. This is from the Ex-Abellio demonstrator as 2400, and the order was launched to see plus the cover 2510, which has set fire, and then he came back. So and since this one left in 2017, he went to Uno to make part of the trail, so they can have a new bus. If this had a good trail map on these routes, that's why I'm trying to get this one today. It's my very first time ever. Shall I tap in again?
Huh?
Shall I tap in again?
No,
alright. Okay. Can I see the second door?
No, because this one's really temperamental and some...
Oh, it's been covered?
Yeah, we're not allowed to use it because it's sometimes, like, there's an electrical problem with it and it's not the bus.
the next London demonstration at 2400. So this bus is now going to be, this bus is now five year old now, built in 2014. Like, it was built in 2014 around like July, like it was around like in summer 2014, and with no reg until day registration. This bus from a few months later in 2014. That's why. That can tell that it's built in 2014 and with no registration reg until it's been added like late month, like few months ago, like literally December, which is with 64 reg, as this one is YY64GXG. Ex-Abellio London demonstration as 2400, as the fleet was retained and it was loaned to CC Plus from 2017. That is not long till it left to this company. Today I'll be taking this bus on an 18, but still filming this journey. We'll go back to Northampton station. No problem. MMC 286, fleet number 4024, Ex-Abellio. Going to be 5-year-old built 2014. Y967PHO. Thank you so much, yeah? Have a nice day.